Oh, this is the 100% Hypercraft glasses, and I compare it with the old Speedcraft, also very nice 100% glasses, but this Hypercraft is so awesome. I just had a great ride with it. Of course it's not cheap, but it's so awesome. It's 23 grams light, so that is really feather light. This is really glass that you don't feel on your head. And as always with 100%, if you are driving like fast and your head is like this, if you are just holding how do you call it, in the beugels we call it in Netherlands, then you still don't see the frame. You can just see through the lens because it's so big. But it's smaller than the Glendale. It's a little bit, I think it's a little bit more for every biker, because it's, yeah, still it's really clear that it's 100%, but it's not like so big and showy as some other 100% glass. And I do think that lots of cyclists will prefer this Hypercraft compared with the other 100% glasses. So let me just pick it up and show it in detail. Just want to have a good zoom on it, because yeah, you have to see the details. The lens is changeable. When you buy it, you get also the transparent lens, and then you need also to replace this ear, this nose piece. So this is removable, and also those pieces, and then you can just use it with the transparent lens for like mountain biking in the woods or just racing with bad weather. But I prefer those glasses also when it's not very shiny, sunny, and then I just like those dark glasses. And as always, they are just cylindrical, so not like from a football, like a football shape, but it's like from a cylinder shape. They use it, you still use it in the racing sports, like car driving and motor driving, so for the tear-offs. A cylindrical shape is better because when it's a part of a football from a globe, then the tear-offs are not very good. So that's a little bit the reason because why 100% is always using those cylindrical types. And as always, Van der Poel and other great and famous riders use 100%. And yeah, big competitor of course of the Oakleys, and I like 100% better. I think it's like more modern style glasses than the Oakley, but Oakley is also really nice. So I think this is a good shot to finish it. I hope you liked the video. The link is below the video, and hope you like it and rate it with a thumbs. Okay, bye.